been rolling like thunder. Ain't been no other. Got my back the way you do, babe.
Siamo con Anastasia, Gazzetta dello Sport. Welcome to Gazzetta, Anastasia.
Thank you very much. It's good to be here.
Yes. Evolution is a new album. And Caught in the Middle is the single, the first single. Caught in the Middle in Italian, colpita in pieno. What does it mean it for you?
For me, I wanted to make sure that that people could use any way if they wanted to, that they could say caught in the middle is the way you feel about a relationship, about your job. But sometimes when you're caught in the middle, you are torn between one side and the other. Very much like sports, you know, where you feel like you are on one side of the team, the other side of the team, maybe you have a friend and you have a girlfriend and you're both like, kak, kak, kak. But you have to eventually choose, or you have to eventually make a decision, and sometimes that's the hardest one to make.
In the album Evolution, there is another song, Boxer. Are you a boxer?
You know, I did try to use a little bit of boxing once, and now it's almost impossible for me to box. But I think the sport is amazing. It's very, very challenging and exhausting, you know, to use your hands and hold them up that long. Incredible. But the song Boxer was coming from the inner strength of people working through life. And when you say a boxer fights through his rounds, you are, each round is like a decade for people. You're just getting through another decade and another decade, and each decade it challenges different parts of your soul. And so for me, boxer is just an element of fighting through society, fighting through your life, getting past situations, you know, doing the best you can, but you got to make sure you're heard and felt.
I remember you sung in the World Championship in Japan.
Boom.
And Korea.
Boom!
It was song. And what do you remember?
I remember that when they actually asked me to do the World Cup song, I was like, me?
Yeah.
I'm American. We call it soccer. We didn't even call it football. So I was super impressed that they wanted me to do it, and I was very touched, and so I wrote a song with Glenn Ballard, and we got a wonderful idea out, and it had to be approved by the Japanese and the Korean, because it was being hosted there. So I was extremely grateful to be part of it. I learned a lot more about football because of it. I have to learn offsides. I had to learn so much. And actually, I'm a great date, just saying. You know, I don't choose teams. I choose whatever team I'm dating.
Do you like a Italian player in soccer? I remember that you
like someone. I like a lot. Unfortunately, that's the problem. But I think it's better not for me. Mm-hmm. I'm at an age where maybe soccer players maybe aren't.
I remember Alessandro Del Piero.
Yeah. No, exactly. But I think that maybe they want a younger woman to have the baby. So I can be their best friend. Yeah.
And you practice sport now?
Sports, I'm actually more yoga than I am sports. But yes, I am good and I'm active. I like it a lot. I love sports. Oh, yeah. Hey, this is Anastasia, and you are watching Gazzetta TV.